Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today we'll be building our mansion. So what you'll need is 64, but I've already used blocks of wood. I've already used mine because I put I've got 5 wooden blocks there, and we're gonna start getting, you wanna get some quartz blocks, 64 cobblestone as well. You want to lay out, move, please sheep. We need to do this, so how many are here? You need to lay out 7 for now. And count 8, 9, 10. So you want 22. Just follow my steps. I'm not gonna make this a big mansion, but this can be just a small mansion. Can I clear the rain? Yeah, I can. I'm just gonna clear the rain. Oh. I hate the rain in Minecraft. It's like horrible. So yeah, you're gonna start from there. Keep going around. Actually, you can have it a bit bigger. Don't do that mistake what I just did. You can have it bigger if you want, but I'm making mine like hardly even good, if you get what I mean. But you need to find a flat place to do it on, otherwise if it's on a hill then it'd be like not that good. And when you place, because when we place the stuff it will be like out of place, and you have to restart, because I've done that a couple of times and it didn't work for me. So you can do that if you want to. I'm just gonna pick up these because I don't want them. I'm just making some more room so then we can build our mansion a bit bigger. I need some more quartz. I tell you what we'll do is I'll make a new season, not this new season, we'll make a new chapter and I'll put this bit on, okay? See you in the next chapter, bye.